Would someone move that the Sunshine Girls Investment Club purchase 150 shares of Brazilian Opportunities Unlimited?
Stop the meeting! Stop the meeting! Stop the meeting right now!
Mr. Baxter, you are out of order. We're about to vote on buying the stock.
But you can't do that. These men here are...
Sergeant at Arms, eject that man.
Who, me?
Oh, Madam Chairman, I can't do that to Mr. B. Can he stay if he promises to keep quiet?
How can I keep quiet when these men are out and out?
Mr. B, I've asked you to talk to this club, and you always refused. You said we had to make our own decisions when it came to investments.
All right, now I'm ready to talk.
I am sorry, but you are still out of order.
Laurie's a terrific politician.
Before we vote, is there any discussion? The chair gives permission to Miss Hazel Burke.
I would like to discuss something with Mr. Howard Porter.